I'm Elias Mellis, president and founder of the Genuine Networking Association, and I'm so glad you've taken the time to view this video today because I truly understand and appreciate how much your time is worth. With that being said, I'd like to make you all aware of a very special event that our Fairfield Solano County Genuine Networking Association chapter is hosting this week, happening this Monday, March 12th from 11 a.m. to 1 p.m. at the Paradise Valley Country Club inside Legends Restaurant Banquet Room. Our lead ambassador of the Fairfield Solano County GNA chapter, Chef Cindy, aka Cindy Rhodes, has arranged for us to meet and have a great special outside presentation, which we're doing for the very first time, with a great gentleman named Alan Faden. And Alan is known as the Professor of Succonomics. That's right, the Professor of Succonomics. And while that may sound unprofessional, it really isn't, because ask yourself, if you're sitting there in your living room right now, or in your home office, or in your regular office, and you don't think the economy sucks, it does, then I don't know where you've been for the last maybe couple years. But he's also known as the $2 guy, and he's going to be sharing with us some golden nuggets on how to break through this rough economy and become more productive and effective, and in turn, it's going to bring you a greater paycheck. Alan has actually been a comedian in the past, so this is going to be a very entertaining presentation you will not want to miss. And he's actually coached several large organizations and stars, and help them, you know, to a greater or achieve a greater level of success. So on that note, if you're asking, you know, how does the Genuine Networking Association compare to other organizations, this is for those of you that have never been to one of our events, this is the one to come out to. The GNA is different because we actually truly allow you to be yourself, because that's the best way to be able to truly help you move your business forward. There are several other organizations out there that don't allow you to talk about your business. And at the Genuine Networking Association, we let you talk about your business. If you're having a one-on-one with somebody, you know, and they ask you what you do, tell them what you do and listen to what they do. And if you want to make a little bit of an offer, that's no problem at all. You know, if you ask somebody, you know, if they're interested in your product one time, that's okay. What we don't allow at the GNA is for people to hard sell their business. And if somebody asks somebody one time if they're interested in their product, and that person says no, and then that person asks again and again and again and again, we've all been through that, then that's called hard selling. That is the only rule we don't allow at the GNA. So with that being said, one more thing that we also allow our members at the GNA to do is promote your outside events at the end of each of our live events. You will get the stage for 20 to 30 seconds to tell us about your seminars or any other outside networking events that you want to make the group aware, because we feel that's an important part of you. And if we don't allow you to be you, then we would have to question why you want to come to our events in the first place, right? So with that being said, we hope to see you this Monday, March 12th from 11 a.m. to 1 p.m. at the Paradise Valley Country Club in Fairfield for a fantastic event. We'll see you soon.